Hi, my name is Ehi Ohiani, and today I am at Area 2 shopping complex at Gariki, Abuja. And as you can see behind me, most shops are actually shut down, locked. Which businesses are making the most losses due to the current lockdown situation? Join me as I speak with some business owners from their home online as they tell me how much they are losing on a daily basis due to the COVID-19 lockdown.
My name is S.M. Christopher Nanaya. I own a boutique shop. As how it has affected my business, at least I make up to 20 to 50,000 naira. Some days more than 50,000 naira in a day.
My name is Cynthia Jansen. I'm a beautician, I'm a business person. I have a salon and a spa. But before this on lockdown, in my spa section, sometimes I make like 45 to 100, it depends. In my salon section, I do make like 35, 40. But in my hair section, I can't really tell. It depends on how the market is.
Hey, my name is TV Adelaya Akinwale. I'm into real estate rector in Abuja. Our business now is very, you know, if you sell or you rent, you will sell, we rent and everything. You can get what they call inspection fees. You know, I mean, you cannot just say this is a particular amount I can make in a week. Like maybe at least in a week, I can get like 25, 30K, you know, 50,000 in a week.
My goods just came in. And I have like 10 staff that worked for me. I'm a mother of 5 kids, me and my husband and my other helpers that stayed with me. Both my siblings. It has not been easy. My staff calling you for feeding and all that. Honestly, it's not funny at all. Being that even last month, my rent just expired last month. With the goods I have there, everything just locked down. I can't wait for this thing to be over because it's really done on us. And the children too, they're supposed to be in school section, but they're all at home. It's not easy.
Because after a month, I pay myself. So I should know that I'm losing up to close to 300,000 naira. In this because of this pandemic that is all over the place,
you know, in this lockdown. But most of the people that are affected, most of the people that are not even living in the heart of Abuja, because most of the property that we market is in the center, Abuja center, not let me be outskirts and everything. Majorly is within the Abuja metropolis.
Government have to do something about it. Sometimes I'm even complaining about my own, but I go out there, see people daily begging for food. People are dying of hunger in this country.
If business people are making losses on a daily basis due to the COVID-19 lockdown, the question is, who then is actually bearing the cost of the lockdown situation?